Hello everyone. It's cold today. It's really cold. I'm outside of Taco Cabana, which I've been here like almost all day. I had an appointment I had to go to this morning in Lake Jackson, and Justin had to work. So to kind of deal with the situation, I was dropped off at my appointment and I'm here until 6:30. So at least the people here at Taco Cabana are nice. The food is not that good, but I had to eat because my sugar had dropped to like 60. So I was like, oh, that's not good. But yeah, it's cold and it's raining. It's like 40s, which is surprising for Texas. But I'm sure in a couple of days we'll get back to 80 or something. But yeah, it's so cold. And I'm trying so hard not to fall asleep because I can't watch YouTube because I don't have any earbuds. So I'm just like trying to figure stuff out and everything on my phone that I can do and just wait for him to get off of work. I still have like 2.5 hours. So yeah, it's so cold I can see my breath. But we do have a cold front. Tomorrow night, it's supposed to get the coldest. It's supposed to get down to 32. So I'm definitely going to try to stay warm because it's really going to be cold. So yeah, we got a cold front. Yay. Now this rain needs to stop.